If you had an injury or a surgery and you need to use crutches, you absolutely have to make sure that they fit well. I would say a majority of people I see in the clinic or just out and about, the crutches are not fitting right. And that's a problem because if they don't fit right, they can cause more pain through your shoulder, through your armpit, pins and needles down your arm. They can put more stress on your back, your elbows. So you absolutely have to make sure that they fit right. So there are a couple of different ways you can adjust the crutches. You can adjust the overall height of them, so how tall they are, and you can also adjust where the hand grip is, hand position is. So what usually happens is in the doctor's office or the recovery room, the nurse or whoever it is will ask you how tall you are. And then you just tell them your height, and what they do is they just look at the heights on the crutches and then adjust it to that. Now I'm 6'2", so I put it on 6'2". And if I stand up, these crutches are too high for me. Okay, how do I know they're too high? Because there's no space between my armpit and the top of the crutch. So if I put these on 6'2", this would be incorrect. What we do want is we want at least an inch or 2 finger width between the top of the crutch and the armpit. Okay, so these are too high. So I'm gonna adjust to make it smaller. Now adjust it, all you have to do is just push the pins in, push them in on either side, okay? And then make it shorter or taller, depending on what you need, okay? And you absolutely wanna make sure you hear that click. That means it's locked in place and it's not gonna move on you. Then do the other one, same thing. Make sure you hear that click. Crutches by your side, stand up tall, and now I have 2 finger widths in between the crutch and my armpit there, and that's what you want. So you have the proper height of your crutches. Now you want to make sure you have the right hand position. So what we want with regards to the hand position is you want the hand rest to sit right at the crease of your wrist here. So from the side, if you look at this one, so you'll see that this one doesn't come up high enough. It's about my palm. Okay. So we want either my arm to grow, which it's not going to, or this to move up. Okay. And to move up the hand rest, you just take this wing nut and you unscrew it. There's usually a washer there or a plastic spacer. Don't lose them. And then you just push this pin out. And then you can move the hand rest around, hand grip around. And so I have to move it up to make it a little bit taller. And just jiggle it around so you get it in there. Put the washer back on. Back on, make sure it's nice and tight so it doesn't fall off. And you'll see now that this hits me right at the wrist crease there. I already did the other one, so I have the proper height, the proper hand position, and I'm all set. Okay, most people think that when you use crutches, you rest on them like this, okay? And that's not right. You don't rest with your armpits on your crutches. Should be a little space, and then the pressure, the support should go through your hands, through your arms. Right? That's why the hand position is so important, because if it's off, it's gonna really screw up how the strain goes through your arms. Okay? So there should be a little bit of bend in your elbows, like that, the crutch isn't hitting your armpit, and then you're good to go.